2 months ago at the factory, my first attempt at making 1 tonne of ice cream ended in disaster. Now I'm back in the giant freezer to see if our new freezing method has worked. Will it be frozen to the core? This is my last chance.
This is in equal measures exciting and nerve-wracking. If the sides stick and don't want to come off, the whole thing will collapse. The problem we've got is we have no more time to make any more ice cream.
My team are using heat guns to remove the metal sides, but it's a painstaking process. One side down, one to go. But will it hold together?
Wow.
Success! I finally have 1 tonne of ice cream supporting itself. But the work is not yet done. Right now, this looks nothing like a 99. Time to try out my sculpting skills.
I've done some slightly surreal things in my life as a chef, but this has to be one of the most surreal. And certainly the coldest.
Tomorrow, I want to serve this ice cream to the whole town of Gloucester.